Okay, so we had to make our way to Kaer Norvet in order to find this second Domino of Fire. Which, by the way, before we get into a quick development of this newest storyline or this newest plotline or whatever, anyway, quick update on that. So, honestly, I was under the impression that Clive was Ifrit. Clive was the one who had killed his brother and, you know, obviously wasn't aware of it. But now we're seeing seemingly that same cloaked figure that we saw back before Clive turned into Ifrit. And he's currently in the current timeline being held by the, not the Imperials, I forget what they're, I think they're called the Woland, something like that. He's being held by them. And if that's the case, that means Clive actually isn't Ifrit. Because I was under the impression that this Dominant of Fire that we're going after was just a new person who had Phoenix. Now that Josh was dead, and obviously Clive didn't inherit Phoenix. But maybe he did. Maybe Clive actually does have Phoenix now. And when we actually meet up with this guy, we'll end up killing him and taking Ifrit. So we'll have both Dominants of Fire. I don't know, it's just my interesting thought line. I have not done any research on the game. Like, I haven't looked into any spoilers. I just wanted to give my thoughts about what I think is going on right now.
We'll see you the rest.
And if I end up being right, ooh, fish. Can I? Nope. Can't jump down there. If I end up being right, then that is a crazy plot line. And they honestly tricked me in the beginning. I honestly thought going into this that Clive was Ifrit. Which way to? Oh, this way. Can I fast travel? No, I can't fast travel to where I need to go. Oh, who's this?
Most of us came to Lost Wing to get away from the kind of thing that happened last night. Oh, which only makes it worse. Most of us came to Lost Wing to get away from the kind of thing that happened last night. Oh, which only makes it worse. I can't bear another night without you.
I guess their kid must have been kidnapped. Well, I mean, I guess when we see him, we can try to rescue him.
The road here cuts through Lorbert's Pass to Kaer Norvet. You're not thinking of heading that way, are you?
If the Royalists were looking to take the Kaer, they'd have posted sentries to prevent any unwelcome surprises. At least I would have.
Well, you should know.
Huh, what's up with this, like, sudden speed boost that we get?
Wrong way, friend. The village is behind you.
That's enough.
Oh, almost ran right by that.
What are the royalists thinking? Why take a stronghold they've no chance of holding?
When they've no intention of holding it, the king is up to something.
The king?
Well, you don't think they're acting on a whim, do you? This is one of His Majesty's cunning stunts, and he sent his best to execute it.
Ooh, hello, what is this? Oh. Well, that's a little disappointing. That whole presentation, bowling box, all that, just for some meteorite? Did I at least get like more than usual? Can't even tell, I don't remember how many I had before now. Alright, I think I had 3 or 4, so at most they gave me 2. Well, that's... Yeah, no, that's disappointing. That is completely disappointing. Ooh, hello. Let's do that again. Down him, because he's dead. Okay, that wasn't the combo. Let's do slash, fire. Oh, hello. Move out of that. Slash. Oh, he's dead. Alright, he's fresh. Slash. Slash, fire. Slash, slash, slash. No, that wasn't the combo. What was it? Slash, fire. Slash, slash, fire, fire. I'm gonna have to try to remember what that combo was, because I want to do that again. Didn't even see you there. Hello.
As I enjoy battering down the front door, I hazard this endeavor will require a bit more tact.
There's an old sluice that empties under the bridge. It should see us through to the lower levels of the care. Sid. We both know why I'm here. But what is it that you want? Why would you risk your life for a handful of outcasts? If anyone ever learned what you've been doing with their property...
They'd have my head in a box. But this isn't just about dominance and bearers, it's about all of us. What I want to build a place where it doesn't matter what you are, but who you are. And our world isn't ready for a place like that. So, until it is, I use the power I've been given to show people there is hope.
So, tell me about this, Benedikta.
The best and worst decision I ever made. Don't underestimate her, Clive. A fight with her icon is not one you're likely to walk away from.
Garuda, Warden of the Wind.
Thalan has fallen. The eastern territories all but belong to the orcs.
I'll have my men ready to depart by noon.
Don't bother.
But what of the mines? Without adamantite...
The blight would have engulfed the mines ere long. Besides, you already have your orders.
Yes, my liege.
The dark swallows more of the realm with each passing day. The land starved of the ether that gives it life. And as the fringes fade, the people flock to the mother crystals, desperate for their blessing. The war we wage for possession of that blessing, it breaks us from within, hastening us to our own destruction.
And so you do what must be done.
I unite the dominance, that we may bring an end to the strife and found a new order to see us unto tomorrow. The world must be restored, and I will see it so.
You might have already had Sidolphus not betrayed us.
Him again. Lust you still for his embrace?
But... of course not. My liege, I serve you, and you alone.
I remember well the day you first entered these halls. Your pale hand pressed into his, as if it would never let go.
That was a long time ago. Yours... is the only hand I need. Now and always.
Soon, my dear. Soon all will know whose hand it is that keeps them from falling into the darkness.
Hold me, my liege. Never let me go.
Well then. Wasn't expecting that.
One of our sentries has failed to report, m'lady. Your orders?
Pull the men back inside the care, Geralf.
He is here, then.
Have them lead Sid and his little pet to the chapel. I shall entertain them there.
you've come for me after all.
Trick. You'll have to teach me sometime.
We should start with the dungeons. They may be holding the bearers there.
Sound plan. As long as we keep ourselves on this side of the bars. Give up.
Sid, this gate.
Need some help.
What do you think?
That I'm doing most of the lifting.
Okay, that was cool. I'm not sure how Xbox, if this game ever comes to it, is gonna handle that. When you're doing that portion, you could feel like the R2 button is getting heavier and heavier to hold. They're really taking advantage of that adaptive trigger thing.
Did you hear that?
Unfortunately, yes.
Find him and kill him.
They didn't see me.
This door only leads to more royalists. We'd better find another one.
Take your pick.
How about a window?
Bloody show off. Well, we found the Imperial garrison right where the Royalists left them.
Damn it. They're everywhere.
No, I wanted to look at the map, but I guess I can't right now. That sucks. Jesus. This guy got folded. Why are you hiding in here? Come on. Hello. Okay. Was not expecting that. Okay, I'm just gonna let Dorgo lead us the rest of the way, because this place is just one giant maze, man. Here we go.
Never were one for half measures, were you, Benedicta? These poor sods didn't know what hit them.
Behavior of the fire. Okay. Okay. Let's see what that does. Residual fire ether that, having failed to dissipate on the battlefield, has instead manifested into a solid form, not unlike crystal, but with an elemental purity that renders it far more potent, if not highly specialized in its applications. Increase Scarlet Cyclone by 8%. Do I even have Scarlet Cyclone equipped? Oh, I do. Do I lower my defense in order to get this, or how much gil do we have right now? Can't see that. Damn it. Let's see. Items, does it tell me over here? Nope. Oh, here we go. We got 5,000. You know what? We can unequip this one for now and put you on. Hold up, what was that? Attacking an opponent from the front while it's guarding will deal no damage. Circles. Okay. Certain basic abilities such as Burning Blade and Charged Magic, as well as iconic abilities such as Phoenix Rising Flames, can instantly break an opponent's guard, even when delivered from the front. I don't have Phoenix Rising equipped. Ow. Ow, ow. I wanted to do Cyclone when I had like four of them in a row. Okay, so you don't really need any special abilities, just... There you go. Phoenix Shift. You enter guard and that breaks it. Ooh, I didn't see those. That extra XP item we have on is really working. We're getting through our levels really quickly. I think this is where I need to go. Yeah, so let me loot around real quick to make sure there's no items I'm missing.
Little late for prayer, isn't it?
Do I seem so desperate as to grovel at the feet of a false god? I was waiting for you.
Not for too long, I hope. All this for a midnight chat. Well, let's chat then. Where are the men and women you took from Lost Wing?
You mean where's the Dominant? Well, Lute shall be requiring his services indefinitely. Come back to me, Sidolphus. I need you. Think of all the things we can create together. The world that we can build.
You need me? Your king needs me. I'm all for building a new world. Just not his. That bastard's dreams are as twisted as his promises are false. And I want no part of them.
King Barnabas saved you, and this is how you speak of him. Have you no shred of loyalty?
What? To a leader who'd use me? Like he uses you.
You know nothing of me, Sidolphus.
You're right. I don't know who you are anymore. Or what you want. I only know what you used to say. That you were tired of running. That you just wanted to be free. Free of it all. You weren't lying to me then, so what changed? What made you think you had to sacrifice who you were to get what you wanted?
Sacrifice? I use my talents to my advantage, and you would tell me there is shame in that?
If there's no shame, then why do you feel so sorry for yourself?
A rousing speech, Lord Commander. I was a fool to believe you might have changed. The only person I feel sorry for is you! I can't do this anymore. If you would stand between our leash and his dream, then you leave me no choice. Goodbye, Sidolphus.
Stand back, Clive. Your move.
Well, shit.
Why?
Finish them.
Well, Sid. At least it's not three against one.
You know what? I'm not that worried about this fight. We taken out one of these guys before. Wasn't that hard. Ow. Oh, wait. Okay.
Not this time.
Oh, wait. Move. That. Alright, I had to choose one. Let's go with this one that's already hurt. Actually, I think that one actually is hurt more, but whatever, we're already here. No, attack the one that's on screen. No, stop focusing on that one, Clive. Alright, she's almost dead, so let's focus a little bit more on her. Ow. Jesus, okay, yeah, there was no way I was dodging all of that. One down. Pretty easy.
She doesn't look happy, Toba. Come on.
Alright, Torkoal. Get her. Dig into her. Torkoal. Please. Rehiss this time. Okay.
Yeah.
Fuck, I didn't mean to press that. Alright, we might be able to get her this time. There we go. Suparna and Chardna. Clotted Eye, Sharfang, and Magic Ash.
Sid, are you all right?
Do I look all right? Benedicta will be on her way to collect the Dominant, if she hasn't already. You can't afford to let them leave. Remember, she has wings, you don't.
What about you?
Before or after I catch my breath.
Sorry. Come on, Torgal.
Grow wings yet? Then you'd better start climbing those stairs. I'll sit guard here.
I don't like it. Sid's in the pose. That is the classic I am leaving you behind to die pose. Well, it looks like we're gonna be in charge of the hideaway now. Ooh, I wonder if we somehow get Sid's icon as well. Get his powers. That would be cool. Get lightning on top of fire. I feel like Azula from his Avatar The Last Airbender. Before I do anything. Yeah. Should probably heal. Oh, another one. And this, okay, so this one's actually for Heat Wave, which we actually do have equipped. I'll actually equip this one instead of Scarlet Cyclone. Yeah, so that does 9% more damage now.
Signal.
An Imperial.
How do I get to that? Can I send Torgo under there? Nope. Okay, so I'm guessing this way leads over there. Like, I can go back at some point.
I'm running out of tower.
Our lady wants us gone before sunrise.
Hey, guys.
This might take a while.
I just realized how many ability points I have. Should probably buy or upgrade something. Burning Blade. I'm actually gonna buy this right here. And charged magic. I'll hold on to the rest for now. That did damage. Oh no, I didn't. Damn it. I just used a high potion when I didn't need to. Oh, and it does splash damage too? Okay, now let's. Alright, so that's only for one hit, but it does a lot of damage as well. I came into the wrong room. Sorry. Fuck. Alright, need to get the magic. They got the magic guys first.
Holding back.
Yeah.
Okay, are all the wolves taken care of? Alright, looks like it. Alright, so now we can focus on this guy. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, did you see my dog? Pretty sure this is the way we came from, so I think we had to go this way. Yep.
I confess I expected more from the old man. And less from you. This is the second time you've bested my sisters. Men of your talents are rare indeed. Why cost your lot with such undesirables? If it is the hearth you long for, you will find more than enough warmth under my wings.
You know exactly what I want. Hand over the Dominant, and I'll leave you in peace.
You would dare to make demands of me. Know your place, little lamb. Fool is the shepherd who heeds every bleat of the flock. And I will suffer yours no longer. Must I spell it out for you, Branded? No one is listening. No one at all! Come, little lamb, to the slaughter with you.
Okay, almost granted that one. Alright, this is gonna be. Okay. We're ready for that. This is gonna be an interesting fight. How are we supposed to beat her when she turns into her Dominant or her icon? We're actually doing a decent amount of damage to her. Phase one is almost over. Alright, here's phase two, which I'm also not worried about. I'm just worried once she fully transforms into her icon, how we're supposed to deal with that. Good boy. Oh, she dies now. We're doing almost no damage to her. I can do. Okay, this is good. Not gonna do anything right now. I just want to test that out to see if I can update my abilities mid game or mid fight. Damn it.
Too slow.
Oh, she didn't do the third one. That last one should have definitely hit me. Ooh, this is all the damage I can do by myself. This is gonna be a long fight. Oh shit. now. Good boy. Good boy, Torgel. Jesus, all that was so cool. I think we're actually about to get to the third form because we're getting her down to less than 25% health. Oh fuck, because of charge shot, I backed right into that. I think when we stagger her this time, it's going to lead us into the third section where she's going to turn into her actual, like, icon form. Ow! Jesus. Torgel, please, heal. I gotta be careful. This video's already long enough. I don't want to have to do this party over again. Shit. Here we go. Come on, come on, come on.
There's a good
boy. Wait, really? Are we not doing the icon fight? I guess we really don't have. Oh, well, fire, right? I don't use Rising Blade right now. That's interesting, though. So I guess we really don't have Ifrit or Phoenix if they're not going to go into an icon battle.
You are but a branded! How? How did you do it? How did you even survive? How?
The answer is simple, Benedikta. He was fighting for something he believed in.
Shut up! Why aren't you dead?
We've played your games. Now tell me where he is.
Who? What are you?
Thank you.
Clive!
What's going on?
Enough of this. What? She's gone.
What's happening?
Give her back. Give her back. Give her back.
My lady.
Where is she? Where is Garuda? What have you done?
Look at me, my lady. We need you here. What the hell is going on?
Her power, you took it from her. How'd you do that? Fuck me. I hope the bear has found a way out. Clive, this place is ready to collapse, and I'd rather not be here when it does. If your dominant started this fire, and I'm betting he did, he'll be long gone.
Damn it all.
Jesus.
What was that?
I created a diversion as commanded, Your Grace. The villagers escaped in the confusion. As should we.
Yes.
Okay, new theory. That's Josh. He's still alive somehow. Don't know how to explain it. I'm pretty sure that's him.
Oh, look. Morning has broken. And here come the cavalry, itching to butcher the bastards who made him miss their morning gruel. Come on, if they catch us leaving a burning care, people might jump to conclusions.
Right.
The power of wind. Clive has claimed a portion of the icon Garuda's essence. Attuning Garuda not only changes the elemental aspect of Clive's magic spells, but allows access to several new iconic abilities such as Gouge, a deadly fury of talons that can tear into an opponent's multiple hits. Ability details can be found in the... Okay, know that. Garuda Feet. Garuda's iconic feet, a deadly embrace, can be used to draw smaller, lighter enemies towards Clive. The action can also topple larger enemies that become partially staggered when their will gauge reaches 50%. Toppling the enemy in this manner can deal significant damage. Changing icons. Press L2 to cycle between icons currently attuned to icons in real time, along more varied assaults. Cooldown times for icon abilities are displayed around. Okay, we already knew that.
Benedicta said you'd taken her power.
I think I do. I can feel it. It's inside me, along with the flames.
Well, are you not keen to try it out? What could possibly go
wrong? Sure, let's do it real quick. Okay, that did nothing. Let's try that again. Alright, then let's see. Oh, hello. I like that. Okay. And then we do two little wind balls now, too. Oh, and we can charge it still. Alright, cool.